सर मेरा फर्स्ट जंप जब मैं कर रहा था फर्स्ट टाइम अपना फटी पड़ी थी सर वैसे आई हैड प्रॉब्लम विद हाइट्स, आई हैड प्रॉब्लम विद वाटर, आई हैड प्रॉब्लम विद ऑलमोस्ट एवरीथिंग. सो द डैम थिंग इज यू वांट टू फिनिश इट फास्ट, बट आई वो एयरक्राफ्ट सामने आया हुआ है, हैंगर पे हम बैठे हुए हैं और साला कुछ ATC का क्लियरेंस नहीं मिल रहा है, हार्ट पैल्पिटेशन बढ़ रहा है. आई वाज होपिंग दैट चढ़ेंगे कूदेंगे खत्म करेंगे यार, बट ये यू नो इट्स लाइक इट्स अबाउट टू हैपन, इट्स अबाउट, इट्स नॉट हैपनिंग. एंड सो आई हैज टू हैव दिस स्मॉल छोटा सा फोन, उसमें वो लगा के वो गाना सुनते रहते थे कंधों से कंधे मिलते हैं टाइप गाने. एंड देन ट्राइंग सो म्यूजिक हैज ऑलवेज बीन समथिंग दैट इज kept me going through thick and thin.
Yes, guys, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here is Captain Albert Lewis. And, you know, just to say a very brief thing about him, I know that Albert doesn't like to say much about anything. He doesn't like to glorify. But yes, as a host, I know that Albert belongs to a very special place, very special community in the armed forces. Like if we are from the armed forces, so Albert belongs to the niche, you know, so that is what he is. But he's a thorough, humble guy. This is what I have known about Albert, the little I know about Albert. And I'm sure ki bahut jald hum milne bhi wale hain, kyunki hum dono Bombay ke, Malayali Bombay hai, Mallu Bombay, both of us. So bahut jaldi hum milenge. So Albert, so my first question, you know, my first question, I won't start with why you want to join Forge and all. Wo main nahi karunga. So my first thing was, there was a, you know, pura na change of career tha. You were a BJ with channel, you were with Channel V, if I'm not wrong.
I was doing primarily artist management, show management for the live shows. So, उस टाइम पे कोक वी लाइव करके शो होता था तो पूरा इंडिया में शोज चलते थे. सो आई यूज्ड टू मैनेज दैट, दैट्स बिफोर आर्मी.
बट हाउ
बहुत सारे छोटे मोटे काम बहुत किया हुआ है, सोल्ड सेल फोन्स, बर्तन बेचा है, बहुत कुछ किया है सर.
डेटॉल बेचा है. टिपिकल वीएन मार्केटिंग एंड सेल्स गाय.
सर्वाइवल, सर सर्वाइवल, यू हैव टू डू एवरीथिंग.
But then channel V mein when you got into, so that was when you was in Kerala. Tabhi Kerala mein tha kya?
Haan sir, Kerala mein tha. So the live shows are not continuous, no. It happens as an event. So prelude to the show, you have to prepare and thoda bahut time dena padta hai. So I used to travel from Cochin, work on the live shows, jo bhi location hai city mein, jaise Pune mein hai, Bangalore mein hai, Bombay mein hai. So work on the team. Once the show gets over, then come back to college. So this college ke dauran wo chalta rehta tha as a permanent fixture in Channel V. So,
but then pehle se aise kuch tha kya towards the music industry or towards entertainment kya?
Yes. So, sir, I used to play in a band, not only one band, multiple band.
Kya baat hai? Kya baat hai?
Music. Yeah, music has always been part of life, sir. I had a death metal band. Nobody listens to death metal. Yeah. I was a bassist in a death metal band. And I used to be in church choir and all at the same time. So, ek side pe Antichrist gaane, aur dusre side pe church choir. So, it used to be that. So, music was always part of life, sir. Always part of my life.
So in fact, abhi to lot of evolution happened. Na? Even the Kerala band segment, if you say Thaikkudam Bridge, and there's one movie which is very famous. I'm sorry, suddenly yeah, the name. Yeah.
So at a time we all used to play. We were the small group in Cochin. So is it Thaikkudam Bridge has Mithun, who's the one of the guitarists. Then you have Mother Jane, John, Clyde, and all. We were all people who used to play together back in time.
Oh, that's great! That's great! And they are like. Thaikkudam Bridge is at a different level now. Aaj ke date mein they are
They have really kept on.
And the best part is the Kerala music scenario has also changed. Now they are pura purane gaane ko leke they are making some fantastic things like.
So I feel that both things are changing there. One is the music scene and the movie scene. So there is a lot of young talent and they are constantly trying to break the stereotype. And they make really good work, really great work every time, every time. So you go and see the movies these days, it's just brilliant. And low budget, but good stories. Everything is great. So there is almost like a revolution that is happening there. So that's a good thing. Back in our time, it was very difficult.
Exactly.
It was difficult. At least we need to play. So things have changed. And for the better, it has changed.
So now, so, you know, Bachpan, you are comfortable with Hindi also. Na? Hindi challenge.
Yes, sir. Hindi, English, Malayalam.
Hindi. Yeah. Purana jo bhi parvarish thi, that was closer to a naval area, you know, if I know, close to Vendurthi and that place where you stayed, that was the typical first time Navy ke just bahar. So how was that time jab Navy hota tha and then you joined Army, you know?
So sir, my passion was always flying. Okay. Like I did my physics honors and all. I was always keen to fly. Aviation always excited me. Even today, it's one of the most exciting things for me in my life. However, I grew up next to the entire naval crowd. And
exactly.
Navy was one service which had everything. If you were to look at it. Everything, right? Aviation tha usme. Including first time Harriers the fighter jets mein. Then seeking helicopters, Aleute, har cheez tha wahan pe. Then you had submarines, then you had, of course, the military component of action, that is like a Marco. So Navy had everything in it. So I did get pulled a lot to that thing ki Air Force nahi to, you know, in aviation, in naval aviator is one of the most toughest thing. Like if you really look at it, there is nothing more dangerous than landing into a carrier. So naval aviators generally are a notch above. Submariners are a notch above. So I've seen that life growing up and I really admired that. All right. However, how I ended up in Army is a different story. I'll come to that. So,
you know, I'll take a question here. Ki kabhi aise parents ne nahi bola ki, you know, Navy ka influence ho ke Navy mein jana chahiye. Aise kabhi parents ne nahi bola.
Sir, Navy was always a good option na, because I'm from Cochin. And Navy always had some of the best bases. Like if you think about it, I was not much of a kiyar, I need to be up in the mountains or jungle throughout my life. I was not that. I was a city boy. A small city boy, happily enjoying life. And living in civilization was always my thought. Aisa koi pagalpandi nahi tha, sir. Aisa kuch nahi tha mere dimag mein. Bahut clear. I was a naval cadet. Naval NCC cadet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, in college, yeah. So, yeah, that's how it was. I wanted to be, I did think about Navy a lot because once I got into NCC, you get even more closer to the real stuff. And it was always exciting. And being a beach boy growing up in Cochin, the water is always exciting. The reason why I'm settled in Bombay is I cannot live in any city that is not next to the sea. I just cannot. I need the sea.
Trust me, Varsova and all is so close to the sea. Varsova,
yeah, I can see the sea from here. I'm close to the sea. I live next to the sea. Yeah, I need that. Otherwise, it's very difficult, sir.
Seriously,
so yes, Navy was something. Navy was always one of the most closest thing to my life.
In fact, वो बोलते हैं ना, इसमें बोलते हैं ना कि astrology में बोलते हैं ना, everyone has that element. Fire हुआ, earth हुआ, water हुआ. I think water is your element in all ways.
I'm an Aquarian, sir. I'm an Aquarian.
So, मतलब पानी पानी सब जगह पे डाल के है ना, तो पानी पानी इज इंटेग्रल पार्ट. रम पानी हुआ या कोई भी पानी हुआ.
करेक्ट सर, ऑलवेज. एंड रम इज माय चॉइस, चाहे कुछ भी हो. यू नो, यस्टरडे आई वाज इन द कॉन्सुलेट एंड दे हैड सम ऑफ द बेस्ट फाइनेस्ट व्हिस्कीज देयर आफ्टर द इवेंट. आई वाज पैनलिस्ट देयर एंड आई वॉक टू द बार एंड आई सी ऑल दीस रियली गुड व्हिस्की एंड आई लव व्हिस्की, नॉट दैट आई डोंट लव व्हिस्की. And I still go and ask the barman, old monk hai kya? He's like looking at me and saying, what is this dude?
Toh seriously. सीरियसली सीरियस अदर डे आई वाज आई हैड गॉन टू अ फ्रेंड्स प्लेस, तो उसके कैबिनेट पे भी यू नो द बेस्ट ऑफ द विस्कीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, बट अपन जाके वो प्लास्टिक वाला ओल्ड मॉम का टोटल एक बॉटल ना, एंड देन ही वाज लाइक साला क्या चिल्ली है यार करके ना, इतना सब कुछ है यहाँ पर स्टिल यू हैव ब्लडी ओल्ड मॉम.
इट्स हार्ड वायर्ड सर, इट्स हार्ड वायर्ड, नहीं निकलेगा वो,
सीरियस
आप कुछ भी कर
सीरियस
लो. आई हैव ऑल द बेस्ट विस्की एट होम, बट आई स्टिल लव टू ड्रिंक ओल्ड मॉन्क.
सुना. सो ये ट्रांजिशन कब हुआ आर्मी वाला ना, व्हेन यू वांटेड टू ज्वाइन आर्मी, ऐसे कब लगा ना कि मुझे आर्मी ज्वाइन करना चाहिए?
हाँ बताओ सर, स्टोरी रियल स्टोरी. So, like I said, sir, Air Force was my first choice. Then, of course, Navy was always something that I grew around and in. I was in love with this girl, sir. Okay. And my, yeah, and my earlier days, I was not the right kid. Let's put it this way. I was the wrong kid. Yeah, I had got myself into all kinds of trouble. And it's a small town. And people, once again. So small towns, everybody gets to know you very fast, and once you screw things up, then that name will never go. So it wasn't very, let's put it this way, I was going down. All right,
Okay.
there was no way to help me or no way to save me from this problem. So when this call letter came, sir, this was like redemption for me. And आई रोट माई टेस्ट, वो सब क्लियर हो गया. पहले एनडीए तो नहीं मिला सर, मैं तो ऐसे ही जाके लिखा था. सीडीएस भी लिखा, एसएसबी फर्स्ट टाइम आई वेंट, एंड फॉर सम गॉड्स ग्रेस पॉजिटिव माइंडसेट, दैट्स आई डिडंट नो एनीथिंग अबाउट इट, बट आई वेंट विद अ क्लियर माइंडसेट दैट लिसन आई एम गोना जस्ट गिव माय बेस्ट. आई वाज नॉट बॉदर्ड अबाउट आई विल गेट इन और डोंट, आई वोंट गेट इट. आई नेवर ट्राई टू इम्प्रेस, आई जस्ट वांटेड टू बी पॉजिटिव एंड ऑनेस्ट देयर, एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई डिड, नथिंग एल्स, गिव माय बेस्ट. So when I got in, I got the first call letter for army, OTS
क्या
का
बात
आया कॉल लेटर. हाँ, so I did have this thinking that I should not, because that's not what I want to do. I never want to do army. I wanted to be in comfortable place, very comfortable place. My life I didn't want to complicate. But however, the situation was really bad, and that girl's father was pretty much, I would say, you know, when they insult you, dude, you no way. So I had to become something. I had to wipe off my sins and whitewash करना था सर अपने आप को, कैरेक्टर को. So I thought I'll take this up, and I went to OTA. I got my call letter for Air Force. I think around 1 or 2 months into the training, Air Force का call letter आया. But my senior, he was my overstudy also, senior overstudy, and he was the SEO also. He came and just like tore it and said, "Buddy, you're good in army." It was it was pretty messed up in my head, at least. But today I look back, I'm pretty happy with it. For
सीरियसली
comfort, I went to
सीरियसली
nine para.
नहीं, उसके बाद ना फौज में आने के बाद वो लड़की का क्या हुआ फाइनली? वो बाकी सब तो ठीक
That's
है.
a tragedy, na. I didn't even finish my training. I didn't even pass out. Much before that, she found a navy guy. So damn you, navy guys.
वाले साले हरामी होते.
You shouldn't have asked that question, sir. तब से मैं लेके रखा हूँ नेवी वालों के साथ पंगा.
दो चार When you were in पैरा SF, I'm sure दो चार जहाज डुबा दिए होंगे जानबूझ के ना, सालों को देते हैं
सर वो
करके.
मार्कोस घूमते थे वहां पे, मैं सोचता था कभी कभी.
फाइनली वो बंदी नेवी वाले से शादी कर लिया.
नहीं नहीं किया, दे गॉट एंगेज बट नहीं हुआ. पता
तो तेरी बद्दुआ लगी होगी उसको ना, भयंकर
नहीं
बद्दुआ.
क्या लगी है, बट या शी गॉट एंगेज, दैट डिडंट वर्क आउट. देन आई थिंक शी गॉट मैरिड टू समवन, दैट आल्सो डिडंट वर्क आउट, एंड देन शी गॉट मैरिड अगेन. आई बिलीव नाउ शी इज हैप्पीली लिविंग विद अ किड, या वेयर एवर शी नोस.
अभी पछता तो, अभी पछता तो होगा कि कहाँ पैरा एसएफ वाला और कहाँ साला नेवी वाला और कहाँ
सर
वो करते.
पैरा एसएफ वालों से तो ना सब भाग जाते हैं कि इनका कोई गारंटी नहीं है कब, यू नो देयर लाइफ इज टोटली डिफरेंट ना. सो इट्स ऑलवेज लाइक दैट. पैरा एसएफ सुनते ही लड़कियां भाग जाएंगी, अरे इसका कोई ज्ञान.
सो पैरा एसएफ वाले से जो भी लड़कियां प्यार करना चाहिए, जिगरा चाहिए एकदम, है ना, एकदम जिगरा चाहिए
सर वो बहुत चाहिए सर, एक्स्ट्रा चाहिए. एंड
एक्स्ट्रा चाहिए।
इन फैक्ट आई वुड आई कैन से दिस रियली विद एब्सोल्यूट कन्विक्शन, द लेडीज ऑफ आवर फैमिली नाइन, आई हैव सीन देम, दे आर स्ट्रॉन्गर देन अस सर. वी हैव नथिंग, लाइक दे जस्ट नेक्स्ट लेवल. आई डोंट नो हाउ दे बिकम दैट. दे आर नॉर्मल पीपल हु मोस्ट ऑफ देम हैव नॉट had any military background, also to grew up in a military background. However, they are just exceptional level because you really need that kind of level to contain everything and not pass it on to the guy forward operation, right? You want to go with absolute peace. So if there are medals, it is really for the ladies. Whatever it is, it is actually for them.
Totally agree with you. Even entire ladies from the forces, plus I've seen the Marcos, when I was with the Marcos base, I've seen those ladies, how strong they were, you know, how strong. Now one question here is, you know, since you, how was your SSP experience, you know, just for the sake of a lot of audience who are part of this conference. How was
So,
that experience?
yes, sir. So SSB, I remember. I still remember. I was in Bombay. I was in Bombay at that time, and I called back home. My mother said that, you know, you got a call letter, some registered आया, registered email, mail आया हुआ, डाक आया हुआ type ना. So I asked her to read it out, and I realized that ये तो SSB का है. So I went for the SSB, sir. I had no clue. I really had no clue because even though I grew up around naval kids, they never had any experience of going for an SSB. So all I know is how the naval officers were, how the, you know, the sailors were, how the petty officers were. And I always looked up to them. So I know what sort of character needs to be imbibed to be in service. Apart from that, I didn't know anything. So there was a friend of mine who had just gone to Bangalore and finished this SSB and come back, who also a classmate of mine from school. He also didn't have any damn clue. But he said something, man, I don't know, man, what they look for. He didn't clear. But he said, yeah, just stay positive. Now that's not even a statement to make. How do you
Exactly.
define positive? So I went there, and the other issue was I didn't have, a lot of people told me you should do this coaching. वो सब करना है वहाँ
Exactly.
पे, काफी इंस्टीट्यूट्स थे. देयर वाज सम रिटायर्ड कर्नल्स एंड ऑल रनिंग दीज कैंप्स, बट ऑब्वियसली आई कुडंट अफोर्ड देम बैक देन, क्लियरली नॉट. एंड सो आई वेंट देयर सर, आई वेंट देयर. आई वांटेड टू बी अ टीम प्लेयर. आई गेस इट इज इट शुड बी इनसाइड यू. यू शुड नॉट प्रिटेंड, नो मैटर व्हाट सॉर्ट ऑफ कोचिंग क्लास यू गो, इफ यू हैव नॉट अलाइंड योरसेल्फ टू इट. This is my personal belief. I don't have much of experience of appearing for many SSBs, but this is what I personally believe. It's like if when you say you forgive someone and you truly don't mean that you forgave them, then it's not going to work, right?
Exactly.
Yeah. It's something like that. So if you say that you're positive, if you're not positive inside, if you say you're honest and you're not honest inside, and if you say I am motivated and you don't know what motivation is, and then it's going to be a problem. So,
Exactly. Exactly.
my experience was it was just to be in the moment. Forget everything else. What was asked of me to do it in the best manner possible, and also not think about me. I never thought
True.
about me. I thought about everybody else who was with me.
True.
It didn't
True.
interest me to clear it for myself because it was most of the group task. There is a competitive spirit. But more than anything, I believe that together, people as a team can work. So that's all I always think, and even today, that's fundamental core that I believe in. And that's all I did, sir. I didn't do any magic. I don't know what they look for.
And then towards जब भी SSB खत्म हो रहा था तभी ऐसे लगा दैट आई मे गेट सेलेक्टेड, या वो जो यूफोरिया वाला मोमेंट होता है ना, जब बिप नंबर खुला था, बिप नंबर जो है अल्बर्ट लुईस कर, राइट?
नहीं सर, आई ग्रू अप इन अ वेरी रफ एनवायरमेंट, सो यूफोरिया वाज समथिंग दैट वाज नॉट टू मच इन माय लाइफ. Let me be honest. Okay. And in fact, even today, my team also says when we win a project or a mandate, everybody's excited and they're like, you don't jump around. And everybody's jumping around and saying, no, there is a lot to do in life. It's just the beginning. So I don't get excited much. Everybody told me you're not clear. On the contrary, rather than encouragement, everybody told me, no, you will not make it. There was no encouragement that I ever received. So
Very.
maybe I'm kind of psychotically optimistic in life. I don't care about what the world says generally. And if somebody tells me you can't, then I really need to. Not that I will take a panga everywhere and say somebody says you can't and waste my time. No, on the right things, I generally fix my brain and heart into it and then say, yeah, forget everything else. You just need to focus there. I believe it's like a tapasya, that I've told this before also. If you want something so bad, I don't know if manifestation is the word. No, I don't believe in all that manifestation part. I think you just need to do it. Get down there, get your hands under the muck, and just do it.
Exactly. ये सारे आई मीन दिस वाज अ इम्बाइब कैरेक्टरिस्टिक पहले से या पैरासेफ जाने के बाद ये और ज्यादा पन पा लाइक आई नो दैट पैरासेफ गाइस लाई वेरी लो. वो एक एक डायलॉग था एक डायलॉग जस्ट टू कट यू हियर. एक वेरी रिसेंटली आई वाज सीइंग अ मूवी कॉल्ड बेल बॉटम
ओके
अक्षय कुमार. उसमें ना दे वर टॉकिंग अबाउट रॉ. सम पीपल देर वॉज अ रॉ ट्री हूज एक्सप्लेनिंग रॉ वाले ऐसे होते हैं एक कहानी बोलते हैं कि रॉ वाले ऐसे होते हैं कि एक एक डॉग एक कुत्ता होता है वो अपनी एक बच्चा किल्ला अपने मम्मी डॉगी से पूछती है मेरा पापा कौन है करके हूज माय फादर. तो मदर डॉगी से कि वो पता नहीं कौन है वो पीछे से आके ही चले गए करके. सो दैट इज रॉ करके. एंड सिमिलर आई एम श्योर तुम लोग भी यू गाइज आर सो लो लाइंग येट वन ऑफ द बेस्ट. तो ये कैरेक्टरिस्टिक वहीं से हुआ है या बहुत ज्यादा पनपा या उसके बाद हुआ.
Sir, when whatever you do is of, I would say, ultra important to the nation, so strategically vital, your success and strategically blunder if it fails, and the world will come to know. When you're doing such missions, number one criteria is that you're paranoid about security,
Exactly.
supply, right? And you are tasked, the existence of a unit like this is tasked to do missions not in comfortable places within our territory and where we have control over, and something goes wrong, there is going to be some support coming in. That never happens, sir. So, and this is a constant cycle. It is not that you go and do one mission, like in a unit like nine, and I can simply speak for my unit. I don't want to speak about the rest. They are also in the same fashion. I'll take the liberty to speak about my unit. Unit like 9 is 24/7, 365 days a year, sir, permanently deployed. We don't have a P station. We don't have a P station. Our P station is hot station. So that's when you live a life like that, you see people who are already there, seen so much than you. Life levels you, sir. It
Exactly.
really levels you. There is nothing to shout and scream about. There is no glory in the in saying that what you do. Everybody's only bothered about the work in hand and to do it best. Forget about glory. I have never seen anybody in my unit, at least growing up, saying that यार मैंने वो किया ये किया वो किया. लोगों को जाके आगे से बोल रहा है. कोई पूछता तो कम भी, टेक्निकली कम ही बोलते हैं. सो इट्स अ कल्चर दैट इन द यूनिट. आई वुड से दैट यू आस्क दैट क्वेश्चन. आई डेफिनेट वुड से नाइन एज अ कल्चर ऑफ नॉट कमिंग आउट एनीवेयर. It's almost loves to stay like a ghost. It has stayed like a ghost. It continues to stay like a ghost. And I think it will till eternity, it will stay like a ghost. That's all nine wants. Just do the job. People should
Exactly.
not know about you. I can take an example, sir. I'll take an example, which is a real problem that's happening in the West, specifically with Navy SEALs. A lot of movies are coming out. Now, what's happening is people who have got out of the forces become consultants. I've also been consultant on movies and stuff. I do work with a lot of the industry as such, being sort of connected from the past to the industry. They have come to such levels of details in movies that you have taken out every tactic out there. There is no more mystery left. And serving special operations people have come out in the public, of course, covered, saying that this has to stop. Because nobody wants to know how you would do it or I would do it. And in fact, every SF unit, even though there is a core special operations mindset and tactics, everybody has their own sub-tactics, sir. Every unit has its own characteristic, how they would operate, which I can clearly tell you. So you don't want to keep it out there because the other guy is not interested in revealing what he does. It's like, what is that, sir? The cards game, right? You don't want to show your expressions on the face, no?
Poker face.
Yes. And special operations is like poker face. You don't want to tell anything outside. And second thing, if I speak something, my seniors will slap my face.
I know. You can crush me, Albert. Like, na, bahut similarity hai the way you speak and Vivek speak. Na, tum log sare sab aise ho. Sab aise ho.
Sir, same. Stamp, sir, same stamp. Same grind.
In fact, there is ye live mein Amrish Kumar sir hai, who's from ex-army, who's the coach for the Indian Olympics team, athletic coach, he was part of that. So, sir is there, sir is saying hi to you.
Yes. Hi, sir.
So, now, academy mein, when you went to OTA, so OTA mein, how was your experience? Kisi ko thoka mara, ko nahi mara aise. He was telling.
Sir, I was singing. I was playing guitar and I was singing nice songs to girls and enjoying my life. Happy boy. Chilling out. I reach academy. Sab kuch explode gaya, sir. One thing. Out of everything else, I clearly love the fact that our seniors literally killed us. आजकल बहुत होता है ना कि अरे पनिशमेंट दे दिया, रैगिंग हो गया, यू कॉल इट व्हाटएवर यू कॉल इट. माय पर्सनल ओपिनियन इज, सर, यू आर कमिंग टू बिकम वॉरियर्स. द रियलिटी इज, हाउएवर यू ट्रेन इज नॉट इनफ, एंड स्पेशली इफ यू आर नॉट सिटिंग ऑन अ डेस्क एंड यू आर गोइंग टू स्टेप आउट ऑफ दैट सेफ्टी ऑफ द एनवायरमेंट ऑफ योर कैंप कंटोनमेंट एंड देन यू आर गोइंग टू मूव आउट into an engaged enemy, the enemy is not going to be sweetheart. You know, it's like, sweetheart, come here. No, it's not going to happen, sir. So, the more they have given us Ragda, the more we were prepared to face any eventualities. And I will tell you, that is not even enough, what you end up seeing in life. I remember seniors who have literally gave us no rest, literally made us bleed. I thank them. I really thank them. Because when you get into a contact, if you were a soft guy, if you're in a situation like that, you will back out, and that means a lot of people's life will be at stake.
Yeah,
so OTA was a place where the weather was crazy, humidity and heat, and at the same time you had a transformation from something that you were totally off the grid. Come here, they beat you completely down to the floor and then take away everything that you existed before you, the character, who, whatever you were, throughout everything and brought everybody together. And then this adverse weather also played a part. It kind of wants to make you forced to quit every time. So pushing through that, it was a great experience. Pushing through that always gave that reward feeling that, hey, I earned it. So any, OTA was a any, great experience, sir.
Any one incident in OTA jahan, you know, har ek bande ke life mein, ek bandi ke life mein, if you are from the academy, ek aise incident hota hai na, which you cherish always. So any one thing to share with the audience, you know, aisi masti wala, nothing secret and nothing this thing.
Yeah, I mean, nothing great, sir. Same routine hai. I believe, main sir, kafi in sab problems se दूर रहता था. पनिशमेंट अवॉइड, बड़ा डिसिप्लिन लड़का हूँ. कुछ चीजों में आई डोंट ट्राई टू ब्रेक द रूल एंड स्टफ. आई ट्राई टू स्टिक बिकॉज आई हैड लिव्ड अ वे ब्रेकिंग द रूल लाइफ. before coming here.
Exactly.
Okay, I was into all kinds of trouble, from
एक दो ट्रबल
या
फुल मुझे भी मालूम एक दो ट्रबल मुझे भी
सो ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ ट्रबल सो आई वाज अ टोटल रेक एंड आई व्हेन आई केम आई सेड यार आई हियर आई विल ट्राई टू फॉलो द रूट बट कुछ ऐसे छोटी सी चीज में सर टुवर्ड्स द एंड पासिंग आउट के टाइम पे व्हेन फैमिलीज आर अलाउड टू कम ना एंड वो लिबर्टी मिलने का टाइम पे तब जाके सर एक छोटा सा इशू में कुछ ड्रिल स्क्वायर में मुझे फालतू का ईडी मिला फिर दोपहर को दौड़ता रहा दौड़ता रहा दौड़ता रहा अदरवाइज आई हैव ऑलवेज मेंटेन्ड अ वेरी पीसफुल लाइफ बट इन फैक्ट आई थॉट आई विल कंटिन्यू टू लिव अ पीसफुल लाइफ व्हेन आई बिकम अ ऑफिसर आई विल चूज समथिंग दैट इज वेरी यू नो आराम से बैठेंगे कुछ टेक्निकल टेक्निकल काम करेंगे बट सर दैट डिडंट हैपन नो व्हिच इज एविडेंट नाउ
सो देन आई एम श्योर गिटार प्लेइंग गिटार यू नो वुड हैव हेल्प यू बोलते हैं ना अभी तो सारे फौजी जिसको भी फौज में जाना जाने से पहले साले गिटार सीखते हैं तब बोलते हैं ना गिटार आना चाहिए
सर रगड़ा तो बहुत का है बट मेरे जितने भी हरामी कोर्समेट्स हैं वो तो बोले यार अल्बर्ट तू बच गया तो गिटार बजाता रहा और हम पनिशमेंट लेता रहा ठीक है बट द फैक्ट इज आई टू डू दैट एंड देन प्ले आल्सो देन गो एंड डू इट एंड देन प्ले आल्सो सो म्यूजिक आई हैड आई डिडंट हैव अ गिटार आई डिडंट गो विद द गिटार देयर क्लियरली नॉट बट वो गिटार तो मिल जाता है ना वहां पे एकेडमी में वो म्यूजिक का वो मिलता था तो गिटार बजाता था सर काफी आई यूज्ड टू बी पार्ट ऑफ the club the music club so I don't know sir music always kept me happy through thick and you know the hardest time because as a kid growing up my mother was a nurse and my dad used to fix TV and VCRs all right and we didn't come with, from a place where we had a lot but always even if there is no food to eat at home we always heard music in good music system kisi somebody big dude's music stereo or something would have happened latest bar se aaya then a high quality sound so always through those hard times in life music kept me going and even today music is the first thing so sir mera first jump jab main kar raha tha first time apna fati padi thi sir वैसे I had problem with heights I had problem with water I had problem with almost everything So the damn thing is, you want to finish it fast, but I was वो aircraft सामने आया हुआ है hangar पे हम बैठे हुए हैं और साला कुछ ATC का clearance नहीं मिल रहा है heart palpitation बढ़ रहा है I was hoping that चढ़ेंगे कूदेंगे खत्म करेंगे यार but ये you know it's like it's about to happen it's not happening and so I used to have this small छोटा सा phone उसमें वो लगा के वो गाना सुनते रहते थे कंधों से कंधे मिलते हैं टाइप गाने ना एंड देन ट्राई टू सो म्यूजिक हैज ऑलवेज बीन समथिंग दैट इज केप मी गोइंग थ्रू थिक एंड थिन
सीरियसली सीरियसली एंड देन व्हेन यू पास आउट एंड व्हेन वाज दिस यू नो वो कीड़ा होता है ना कि स्पेशल फोर्सेस में जाना है वाज इट जस्ट आफ्टर एकेडमी या लेटर इन लाइफ की सलाह और कुछ I know this guy, one more guy whom I spoke to. He was like sir, or life में you know, जब फौज में जाने के बाद पता चला ये ही करना पड़ता है तो बोला करना special forces जाएंगे कुछ भी हो लगा लेंगे अपनी पर जाएंगे कर.
So I'll go back to my love story.
Okay.
So when the love story was on, I was very clear कि यार तू technical आदमी है. I will take a technical arm and I'll have a very happy married life, peaceful life. Ladai vadai kuch bhi. Theek hai? So that was my mindset. Towards the end, when she left, I was like flipped. I was like, damn, why the hell am I here? Mera ek to Air Force ka wo call letter ka wo problem ho gaya tha. It's like, I wanted to be in aviation. Had I waited a little longer, 2 months, I said, nahi yaar, main OTA mein nahi ja raha. I will wait for the other call letters. Let's see if it's come. So that thought process started playing in my head. But when this happened, I flipped from being comfortable in my life. The whole, I would say heartbreak, like absolute heartbreak. Then you can either go to a destructive mentality or you could channelize into something constructive. So there was a very interesting incident. My mother is generally a very soft lady, you know, being a nurse, caring and stuff. So kuch bhi bolto, she feels, she empathizes with you a lot. So I did have some problem with the family because of the way I lived my life back then. I told you the redemption part, why I wanted to change my life. So I was a little bit away from the family, not so close. So I did not have
Okay.
much of communication. So when this incident happened, this love story breaking up, this incident happened, after a very long time, I decided to dial my mother and have a conversation. So I called her. It went on something like this, where I told her that, hey, mom, this is what's happened. So this relationship is over, and I don't find any reason to be here. I think I should come. So she was like, generally she doesn't speak like this. She was like this drill sergeant type conversation. She's like, yeah, anyway, the girl is gone. You can quit and come back. Then the world will say you're a quitter. You know, reverse psychology. And she said very few words, and she just kept the phone. The call was very short, and it just flipped my head. It's like, damn, how the hell did this happen? So I was very angry, sir. I was very angry, and I had a lot of that feeling inside. And I never wanted anything more comfortable now. Then my life changed. So that is one part. That is one trigger. So I got into signals, but where I went is was in ahead in Rajouri, Parakram type. So I used to stay within the campus. All the gunshots and everything, action was right outside. And every time, ricochets, like the echo, it's like a bowl, isn't it? So, kach, 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 kach. This was the music that was playing there. And beyond a point, I was getting annoyed sitting within the safe environment. I don't know, somehow. Maybe that whole thing said, this is not for me. I thought this was comfortable. I will have a comfortable, but it's not happening. I used to see these guys go, nine paragraph, TCP, Dhamma, the people who used to go ahead towards the border side, Surankot and Aage and all, they used to move through this road, which where my camp was exactly. And I used to see these guys who are totally different. Or here am I in my unit, kapda press karke, you know, ye chamkai, wo sab chal rahe hain. And I'm not that guy. And I see these guys, dadi bada ke kuch, koi ek t-shirt pehna hai, dusra juta kuch aur, ye sab polish polish kuch nahi, sport shoes pehen ke ghum rahe hain, alag hathiyar mile yaar. इनकी तरह होना चाहिए, कूल लाइफ है. या सो आई सेड यार क्या सीन है, तो बोला ये सीन है, हाउ कैन आई गेट इनटू दिस. सेड यार कुछ नहीं यार, तू वॉलंटियर कर. एंड वॉलंटियर किया सर, बट मेरे यूनिट में पता चल गया कि मैं वॉलंटियर करने वाला हूँ. तो नो यूनिट वॉन्ट्स टू सेंड गिव अवे सेंड एन ऑफिसर अवे, तो सैबोटेज शुरू हो गया. इसको पकड़ कर रखो, वैसे ऑफिसर कम है, पराक्रम चल रहा है, एवरी यूनिट वॉन्ट मोर ऑफिसर, ये इसको पकड़ के रखो. सो वो पूरा जो वॉलंटियर फॉर्म है ना, सब गायब कर दिया. जो ऑफिस में मिली, बोला होगा कि ये आके ऑफिस में ये पैरा वॉलंटियर फॉर्म ढूंढे तो इसको मिलना नहीं चाहिए. तो मैं जब भी जाता था वहां पे फॉर्म नहीं है, मैं जाके क्लर्क को पूछता था, साहब फॉर्म आया है क्या, मैंने आपको ना बताया था. हाँ साहब बताया हो, बताया हो. वो सीईओ से डायरेक्ट ऑर्डर आया होगा. सो आई डिडंट हैव इट. देन आई एंड आई सेड यार दिस इज नॉट हैपनिंग, ब्रो आई नीड टू डू सम शिट. सो आई Imagine this, I was in Signals. Signals handles entire communication. And anything that goes in and out, everybody thinks also Signal knows. कि आप क्या सोच रहे हैं वो भी Signal को पता है. And I'm sitting in the hub and I'm saying, I'm going to write a letter to CEO Nine Para. I wrote a letter. I just wrote a letter, sir, मुझे आना है. I need to do this. And I'm not able to. But yeah, I got a call. I got a call letter for my Signal VIOs. And the same date, that is in Mau, apna military headquarters of war, Indore mein, that is the Signal VIOs. On the same date of reporting for probation was in Udhampur for reporting. So I was closer to Udhampur. But I got, yeah, I had a, I don't want to say that here, but yeah, I did have to pull off a lot of daring stuff, which could have got me in serious trouble, yeah, during an operational time. Yeah, I did the unthinkable to get to
Few
Nine
of
Para.
you know how it happened, huh? So I am one of them who knows
Yeah,
that.
so I don't want to say this here, but yeah, I did pull off something extremely dangerous to get to Nine Para.